This man on the bus was listening to what seemed to be monks chanting like music on his phone, most likely to lessen stress after a long day's work.